This is an Arizona's Family News Update.
Hi, everyone. I'm Brandon Lee. Here's what's happening right now in Arizona. The former caregiver who raped a woman in a vegetative state and gave birth has now pled guilty to sex assault charges. The guy's name, Nathan Sutherland. He was a nurse over at Hacienda Healthcare. This happened about 3 years ago. No one knew the woman was pregnant until she gave birth. Sutherland was arrested and detectives ran a DNA test showing that he was the father. His next court date's in October. He's going to be sentenced in early November. He could face up to 10 years in prison. Company CEO releasing a statement saying that he hopes that that this will bring the victim and her family some peace. We are headed back to the triple digits for the start of September, and we are now getting a look at how dangerous the heat was last month. 68 people died in heat-related deaths. The Valley man known as the QAnon Shaman, who was arrested after the January 6th Capitol riot, plans to plead guilty on Friday, his lawyer confirming that to us Thursday. Jacob Chansley is the guy in the buffalo horns with all the face paint, acting a fool at our nation's capital. The details of the agreement have not been released. His attorney now repudiates QAnon. All right, let's take a look at the 7-day forecast. Yeah, it's going to remain about 102 to 104 here in the valley. If we can get through that, fall's almost here. Cooler temps are on the way. If you want more information about the stories we just mentioned, you can always download our app, subscribe to our YouTube and our Roku channels. Have a great night.